proud to present to you Munch's Make Believe Band and Chuck E. Cheese.
Hi, everybody. That's me, Chuck E. Cheese. And even though this place is called Chuck E. Cheese's, I am not the star of the show. You are, because the magic only happens when we all get together.
We can feel the magic.
We are proud to present to you Munch's Make Believe Band and Chuck E. Cheese.
Hi, everybody. That's me, Chuck E. Cheese. And even though this place is called Chuck E. Cheese's, I am not the star of the show. You are, because the magic only happens when we all get together.
Just make believe band, and we're gonna make you move. We've got it together. We got it. We've got it together with you. We've the Squallies drumming away. And with Helen's vocalizing, there's no disguising.
Chuck E. Cheese is throwing you a party today.
Together. It's really quite a pleasure.
Only together.
I think we've got it.
Adventure machine activated. Entertainment circuits optimal. Initiating curtain sequence. Full power up. Hey, hey, hey! I thought I heard you guys having fun out here. I'm Chuck E. Cheese, and I'm really glad you're here to party with us. We got music, and games, and pizza.
Sorry, Chuck E. No more pizza. I'm done. Finito. Kaput.
What are you talking about, Pasquale?
Huh? No more pizza? Pasquale, what's wrong?
Chuck E., I am not just a pizza cook. I am an artiste. I've got soul, and I have been insulted.
You've been insulted by who?
By them.
Don't look at me. I didn't say anything.
That's right. They said that I cannot make a pizza that is hot and spicy enough for them.
Hot and spicy. Spicy. Boy, I like it like that.
Well, I like it hotter and spicier than you could ever eat.
I like it a million times hotter than you.
I like it a billion jillion times hotter.
Do not.
Do so.
Okay, okay, hold it right there. I think I know how to settle this little argument.
How?
With some help from my awesome adventure machine. You see, with my machine, you can make the hottest, spiciest pizzas in the world.
Ooh, I like the sound of this.
And Munch and Jasper can have a contest to see which of them can really take the heat.
That's me.
Hey, I'm the hot dog around here.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Don't worry, Helen. If these guys get too hot, the awesome adventure machine can definitely cool them down. Well, I won't be needing that.
Me neither.
Oh, yeah? Well, we'll see about that.
I like it like that.
Yeah, baby.
I like it like that.
I like it like that.
I like it like that.
I got soul, I got soul.
I like it like that.
Your tea te quiero.
I like it like that.
Hey, hey.
hot under my dog collar.
In the words of John Paul Jones, I have not yet begun to eat.
Then it's time for you to try my Tabasco and chili pepper surprise.
Let's go. I'm hot to trot.
My mouth is watering.
Now remember, push the blue button for cool down.
And remember, if you can't take the heat, stay out of my kitchen.
Some more. Stomp your feet if you like the heat.
I like it like that.
I got soul.
They sure can take it.
Gee, Pasquale, maybe you can't make a pizza too hot for these guys.
Hey, I was just warming up. And when the going gets tough, the tough get jalapeno and a horseradish pizza.
Skill-wee, looks like Jasper has joined your fan club, Pasquale. That's one small bite for Munch and one giant leap for Munch, too. When you're hot, and we'll be back with another hot adventure in just a little while. See you then.
You know, it's not so much the heat as the humility.
Thank you.